Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and now let's try to download Power BI Desktop and install into our machines. So we can use this link when you go online, or we can just search for Power BI Desktop download and installation. So let's just go online, and when you go online, when I use the same link that I've just shown you, you see we have quite a number of BI tools down here. We have Microsoft Power BI Desktop, we have Microsoft Power BI Mobile, we have Microsoft Open Premises Data Gateway. So we had mentioned that the desktop here and the Microsoft Power BI Mobile are free versions, and again we also have another free tool here, the Microsoft On Premises Data Gateway. This is just the bridge between the Microsoft Power BI Desktop and the service. So when you want to share your, rather you build visuals and you want to also do some dashboards on BI service, so you can build reports on BI Desktop, and then use the premises data gateway to connect to the BI service, and then from the BI service now you can do dashboards using the reports that you build through BI Desktop. Then again, we also have Microsoft BI Report Builder, and again we have on-premises report with the Power BI Report Server. So we have quite a number of tools that you can choose from depending on what you want. But for us now, we just need Microsoft Power BI Desktop. So when I go down here, I have two options. I have download and advanced download option. So when I click on download, it gives me another window. Then window pops up here, but I can ignore ticking this box, so I'll just click on open Microsoft Store, and when I click on that, another window will pop up. Yes, now I can see it. It's asking me to launch. And the product, this product is installed. It's telling me the product is already installed, so I cannot download again and install. So what I need to do is just launch, because it's already installed in my PC. So here I'll just cancel this one. And let me try to scroll down before we go. Okay, so this one, let's just close this window. Then now let me try to use the next option, advanced download option. So when I click on this one, then let's scroll down. You can see I have Microsoft Power BI Desktop, and I'm also been given options to choose the language that I want. So if I don't need English, I can just click on this scroller. Then I can choose whichever language that I want. But for me, I'm not downloading. But if you are to download and you're using a different language from English, you can always click here and choose the language that suits you. And then you download. And then when you move down again, here we have various explanation about the details, the system requirements, and the installation instructions. So before you even download and install, you can always come here and expand on these instructions or the details, to know what is being said about the Power BI Desktop. And then again, you can also expand the system requirements. You can see now we have Windows 10, Windows Server 2012 R2, Windows Server 2012, Windows 8, and all the rest. And then again, they say Microsoft Power BI Desktop requires Internet Explorer 10 or greater. And then when we go to install instructions, you can see it's saying download the version Power BI that matches the architecture over 86 or x or of x86 or x84 of your Windows operating system. Run the X install and follow the setup steps. So installation is installation steps are user friendly, so when you download you can just easily install. So ladies and gentlemen, you've seen the process of downloading and installing, and it is that simple. So again, let's proceed again on the next video.